today, it is Pakistan. Tomorrow, it could be any of our countries and our communities. Climate chaos is knocking on everyone's door right now. We must step up and answer the call for the people of Pakistan.
除了气候变迁之外，还有俄乌战争。